Just over 2 years ago, our dreams were answered. Either someone felt sorry for us, or it was purely Mark's charm, because along came a princess from Singapore who met a prince from Frankston and swept him off his feet. Unfortunately, this is where my story ends and their journey begins.
Mark asked the universe, "I'm looking for my soulmate. Have you seen her?" A short while later, Lanitha responded, "Hello, I'm here." Once in a lifetime, you find someone who touches not only your heart, but also your soul. You discover someone who stands beside you and not over you. Once in a lifetime, you find someone who loves you for who you are and not for whom you could be. And once in a lifetime, you find your soulmate as you have both found each other.
Mark,
you are makeup artist, I don't.
Daughters are very precious to fathers. And as a father, I often thought, what is it that I'm looking for in the husbands of my daughters? His daughter must feel safe and comfortable.
When you are loved by Lalita, she makes you feel like the most loved and cherished person on earth. She takes you into her big, cushiony heart, and you know that everything's gonna be fine. Mark, I know you know this already.
You have a wonderful big heart that ceases to amaze me daily. That ever ceases. Thank you for that correction.
Sorry.
The next line's appropriate. You challenge me every day. You inspire me, and I feel excited about life every minute of the day. Your sweet
caress is the best. For so long, you were just my dream, my prayer. Today, I give you my hand to hold and my heart to keep. In your hug, I have found my home. I promise to always carry your heart in my own.
You are my love. You are my best friend. You are my soulmate. My promise to you, I will love you always. I promise to be there for you through the good times and through the bad. I promise to celebrate your achievements, encourage you, and always believe in you. I promise to comfort you, support you, and protect you. You give me reason to believe in love. These are my vows and my promises to you.
Thank you.
I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I'm so excited to be your wife, and I cannot wait to spend my forever with you.